Hey, Huckster here. So, Christians, just how hot is this hell you believe in? Is it as hot as this here? Just red hot coals, as Jonathan Edwards would say. Because you know if you believe in it, this is what you have to believe in. The children of God, His own creation, will have to spend eternity in similar red-hot coals. How barbaric. How pagan. How foolish. Peace, love, justice, understanding, music, and friends.